What's going on, YouTube? So today I kind of want to talk to you a little bit more about like who I am and like my future plans. So I'm going to start by saying that I'm going to be a sophomore at The Ohio State University, go Bucks, and I'm going to be majoring in marketing and like business, of course. So by doing that, I'd like to incorporate like that with like the fitness industry, because it's both something I'm very passionate about. So like the ultimate plan like would just be like to be able to work with my degree with like something in the fitness industry and just like ultimately like do what I love each and every day, because I feel like lots of people who go to college think they want to do something, but then once they get the job, once they've graduated and everything, they get the job, they end up just like hating their lives. Like they don't necessarily enjoy what they're doing, and that's something I want to pride myself on. Like I want to wake up in the morning and just be like, I get to go to work, but not like in a bad way. Like I get to enjoy myself while I'm there. So yeah, that's like my ultimate plan when it comes to like what I want from college. So like a little bit more about me. So like I really started like lifting like seriously like my senior-ish year of high school. I didn't really take it too serious, and I wish I would have much more serious like all throughout from like freshman year, but I really started kind of late, but that's okay. So I made a fitness page like last September, so like it's been about 10 months since I've made it, and I did it more to inspire people rather than like try to become like Instagram famous or anything of that sort. Like I did it to like, because I was proud of my accomplishments of what I've done in like a year's growth. I thought I could inspire others to like get on like the fitness path and enjoy a healthier lifestyle and be more fit. And like ultimately I was doing that. I was getting people like sending me DMs like, hey, how can you help me lose weight? Or hey, how can you help me like pack on weight? What did you do to improve your bench press and stuff like that? And honestly, like, that was just so moving to me, like, that I had people, like, engaging to my content that I was putting out for people. And, like, I went from, like, my first post was September 20th, and it got, like, 20 likes. And then, like, my most recent one I just posted, like, 2 days ago, it was, like, a transformation picture. And right now it's at 1,020 likes. And honestly, like, for an account that I haven't even had it for over a year yet, has finally hit a following of, like, 10,600 followers, which is absolutely insane to me that like that many people could engage into something that like I'm here to inspire. I was never really doing this in the aspect of trying to like become famous or anything, but like it's just something I'm so passionate about and I wanted to share with all you guys. So I like honestly, fitness is like, I don't, that whole like industry, like everything about it, like the YouTube aspect, the social media aspect, going to the gym, training each day, like I love every little thing it has to give. Like I'm absolutely like, my day isn't complete unless if I go to the gym or anything of that sort. So like honestly, like my ultimate goal through like what I'm doing now through like YouTube and like working out and everything, like growing my social media, is just become, I want to become a sponsored athlete. And like I know it's cliche, because like everyone, that's everyone's dream, everyone wants to become a sponsored athlete, but like it's just something I'm truly passionate about. And I think like if it was like Gymshark, Vanquish, Alpha Elite, anything of those sorts, like that would be like, that is by far my biggest dream like of all time. Like people dream of like going pro in like a sport. Like ever since I've like become so like dedicated to fitness, I've like, that's been my dream. And like that's honestly something like I want to pursue and chase after. And I know I can do it if like I can get you guys to like engage to my content like you guys have through like my Instagram. And I honestly thank you guys so much for that, by the way. And so yeah, I'm going to be like putting out a lot more content on here, and I just want to like, I want you guys to know a little bit more about me before we get going into it. And so like, yeah, so I'll keep you guys posted with like updates and like a whole bunch of stuff of that sort. So yeah, just keep posted. What's going on, YouTube? So I kind of just woke up like 10 minutes ago. And so today I'm kind of just going to run you through like my daily life, and then around a little like the afternoon or so, I'm going to do a pool workout with my buddy Clay. So stay tuned, and I hope you guys
also
like it.
Also, look at this newest purchase. It's the DJI Pocket Osmo, and It was really just like an upgrade from like my regular like iPhone camera, and I really needed something different. It shoots 4K 60fps, which is like insanely nice. Like, so the workout videos would be a lot cleaner, and overall my YouTube and like my Instagram, everything's just gonna look a lot cleaner. So hope you guys enjoy it, and I know I'm going to. It's pretty freaking sick.
So. All right, so now we're heading over to GNC where Clay and I both work at, and just gonna go over in there and kind of like mess with him a little bit, and maybe get some pre-workout because I'm currently out of it, and then I'm going to maybe beat him in an arm wrestling match. So stay tuned, and we'll see.
What a beautiful place to work at. Love to see it. They're hiding. Hey! I actually did not see you guys at all.
You and
Kevin. Yeah, I was like, wait. Because I told Clay last time, I was like, hey, hide behind the door out there. Like, for like, that'll be a perfect time for like someone to come in and hide. Like, go to the back door.
I don't even remember that.
Maybe it wasn't you. I forget. Uh-huh. I don't know. But yeah, say hi. Tanya, I need a pre-workout.
Can we get
fucked
up?
Wait, are we doing this right now?
Yeah, we're doing it.
This
isn't
live, is it?
It kind of is.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, it's live video?
Yeah, man.
Like on Instagram?
No. It's just going, man.
Oh, it's recording.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were like broadcasting it live. I was about to be pissed.
Yeah, so I gotta go home and get my gym.
I fucking told this kid yesterday, Tanya, did I not?
I did. As soon as he walked in, he just told me he's mad. I go, what? You gotta go back home.
I literally told him.
The thing is, all I gotta do is go change. I already have my pre-workout made. I got my Vasoval already in my pre-workout. Got Tiger's blood in there.
But what did you get? The most important part.
The gym
club. Come on, man.
Come on,
hold it. What? What a bicep?
You see how he's got that wrist down too, though?
Like, no, he's like, he goes, dude, I don't think I'm gonna win. I was like, Joel, you're like 40 pounds heavier than me.
But your arms are huge, though, for your size. This noob is showing up for the workout 30 minutes late. Doesn't surprise me. He had to go back and grab his gym clothes, of course, because he left him at his house, but you know, it's okay. He's coming in now. We're going to smash a good pull day, good back. We'll see how it goes. I've been acting out of line. Not as bitch, acting out of line. I kicked the hole out of my ride. I've been drinking way too much. I remember the latest stuff. It's getting too hard to decide. The pain in your eyes is all a lie.
How do you feel?
A little dizzy, man.
Dude, that's big weight compared. I remember when you struggled to get that shit up 3 months ago. What's that tremolone sandwiches?
Cue the game, the pop tarts. Can't forget about the pop tarts.
Here we go. Come on. Push. Good work. How'd that feel, mate?
Now you gotta get it. Cause we got an audience. Come on, Joel. Tighten your core. Come on, baby.
Come on, up!
Worst part about putting on all this weight, the
is that guess who has to fucking take it off? Us.
Feel bad.
I'm so closed in, feeling like I'm seasick, drowning in my ocean. Keep them bottles open, I'm talking of a can. Oh.
Going to say hi to my honey.
What are you guys training today? How you guys feeling? Boulder shoulders, push day. You love to see it. I respect.
Just to stay awake. It's getting too hard to decide. I've been acting out of line. Not this bitch, I did not align. I kicked the hole out of my ride. I've been drinking way too much. I've been on the latest stuff. It's getting too hard to decide. The pain in your eyes is all a lie. Switching her sides. I kicked the hoe out of my ride. I think she's talking way too much. I think she really high on drugs. Always up killing my vibe. Wasting my life, she blew my high. Nova can't keep me numb. Bring another bottle, getting drunk. You know I can't get enough. I'm so closed in, feeling like I'm seasick. Drowning in my ocean. Keep them bottles open. I'm talking of a can.
Guys, that workout was freaking hard. I did fail 455, unfortunately. I probably should have worked my way up a little bit more, gone from 405 to 425 and then gone up. But I tried making a jump, and while I was still more fresh, and I almost had it, but I didn't quite get it, and it's okay. I'll get it soon, hopefully next week or so. And so great workout today. Clay and I have been working out for a while together now, and it's always a good time when I get a workout and collab with him, so yeah. Beautiful night here in Lewis Center, Ohio. Allen Creek. We're at the dam. There's a rainbow up there. I don't think you guys can see it. There it is. And this is my buddy. This is Zimmy, Nathan.
Hey, what's up?
And yeah, so we are going on a night little walk. And if you guys think my transformation was insane, literally just wait for a while and then you see Nathan's. His is absolutely ridiculous. So yeah. Hope you guys like the video. Subscribe, show your friends, everything of the sort. So have a good one. Thanks for watching.